Sure, all kids in the valley have enough to eat. Mesa Public Schools announcing details of its free summer meals program. They'll offer breakfast and lunch for students 18 and under. The district tells us 31,000 students get free or reduced meals during the school year, but some may not have meals when summer break happens. Meals will be available Monday through Thursday. Adults can eat as well, with meals starting at $2.75.